Salutations, spooks, spirits, and specters, and welcome back to The Only Trader, where we're gonna go ahead and pick up the cook from, I can't remember the name of this town. Oh my god. A survivor. Hello. What happened here? The city was razed to the ground. Please, get me out of here. I'll tell you everything! Matthew! Okay, he's pretty... got some decent stats. Looks like better crafting, but a little less medical. I keep taking Jessica because he's got good med skills. So he'll probably be the one you see I'm always replacing as I keep going along. Alright. So, what was it? Was it the Guardian? The Guardian? Then what happened there? It was them. Fuck! I keep hearing it. Them, them, them. What it was? You know what I'm talking about. We've always spoken of them in this way. They will come and wipe us out. They will come back. They will raise our cities to the ground. So that was them. Are they really 30 feet tall? Way tall. Any of them would break the Guardian in half. Sorry. I'm afraid this is the end. Nothing matters anymore. We can't escape this. Don't give up. There will be a stop soon. Get some rest. Some sleep. How are you? Did you get some rest? Do you feel better? Not really. Are we going through the farms? Yes. This area is less populated, which means there will be fewer monsters. Plus, it's too dangerous to go via the main highways. If the road's blocked, that'd be the end. Fell asleep again. Did you get enough sleep? I guess. Are we in Ristal yet? Not yet, as you can see. But it's close now. A couple more stops. All right. I'll go to sleep then. Hey! Could you please at least clean up here? Since you are just eating and sleeping. Throw away those empty bottles and garbage from the floor. Okay. No problem. All good? So. I got soaking wet. I can lend you my shoes, if you like. Well, take them while your shoes are drying in the car. All right, thank you. How are you doing? Fine. There's a sawmill ahead. I think this is the last stop before Ristol. We're almost there. Good. Thank goodness. Already in Ristol. Just a couple more miles. Do you have any relatives or friends there? My brother. Our main goal is to find out where the shelter is. Will he help us? Of course. Too bad you don't have space for three people. If the shelter's nearby, we can work something out. Good. Leaving the city. What's with the shelter? It looks like this shelter is also closed. Damn! I knew it. We're dead. Shut up. There's one more shelter left. I can't do this anymore. It's in the mountains, in the west. We'll get there. And everything will be fine. There's one more stop. I need to get some sleep. Was it our old friend? Yes. Did he say where he was heading? Same place as we are. Do you want to wait for him? And travel together? That's a bad idea. His van won't get through the pass. Listen. I just remembered. What about the shelter built by those sectarians? Are you kidding me? Seriously. It's also in the west. And we don't need to climb the mountains to get there. This is why I don't understand how you can seriously say that. Is everything okay? It's fine. While you were out, a couple of infected passed by. Luckily, everything is okay. I told you already. Just honk the horn. I will come back and take care of everything. I decided to lay low. It's up to you. But if they scratch my car, I'll get back at you. Driving off the road. What? Sorry. Maybe you need to get some rest. We'll be there soon. Not that soon. So why did we go off-road? This is the only way right now. Well, there's also Route A3. But it will be congested. Once we pass the canyon, we'll get back on the road. Which will take us to the shelter in the mountains. Sounds great. You bet. Don't worry. I planned this route in advance. It was the backup plan, though. Looks like I am the only survivor. Thank you all very much for watching, and ciao for now. Ciao for now.